Hello, welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to draw John Travolta. Okay, I'm gonna use charcoal. I have white charcoal here. I have a pencil charcoal and a brush, synthetic brush, and a kneaded eraser. First, I'm going to use the charcoal. I'm gonna make everything dark, and then I'm going to erase the lights. I have two images here. You know, the one that I'm trying to draw is the lightest one, but the darker one, that's the one that's gonna help me with values, specifically to see where I'm going to lift. I'm going to lift the white of the paper. And I'm going to clean out some areas. Let me see, the face is gonna be here. Let's establish the center line for the eyes, brows, nose, chin. Okay, something like that. Let's see, I'm squinting down my eyes. Let me see, I can see a little bit of a face here. Okay, I'm squinting down my eyes. Let's go again. It's gonna be dark here. Center line. Okay, that's okay. Okay, I'm gonna keep this shadow a little bit lighter, and I'm gonna keep the focal point on the eyes and all around here. Is gonna be kind of ghosty, really soft light. That's my plan. Let me see. Okay, I can change my mind, but basically I don't want to copy everything exactly. I want to get the likeness. That's something that I always want to get. That's important, yes, the likeness is always important. I Okay, this area is going to have more contrast. Less contrast here, and less contrast here. And of course, this is going to be dark, kind of a mid-tone. This dark, that's gonna be okay, because the eyes gonna be even darker. Okay. Hello, Maggie. I'm gonna play a little bit of music. Thank you.
Hello, Nikki.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, Oh, so sorry, I was just drawing. I didn't check out the comments. Okay. Hello, Monique. Yes, I will draw figures too. Nikki, you know, about your painting, I had a problem here. I mean, the mail service here is just not that good, and I think looks like I have lost 3 paintings. Now I'm waiting for somebody that is coming from USA, I think next week, I hope, and he'll be back and next week. I mean, he's gonna stay just 1 week, and just I think I'm going to send with him your painting, Monique's painting, Joy's painting, and because I have to send so many paintings, and I was waiting for the mayor's office just to give me a solution, but looks like I don't know. I mean, it's just wait. It's been like more than a month, 2 months, and that's one of the reasons that I was just not so hurry about sending paintings, because I was waiting for one painting. I thought, okay, this is the last time that, because that happened to me like a couple of years ago the same, and now today, and okay, I mean, in my channel I painted a guy, I remember a guy, and I sent the painting to England. I mean, it's been 2 months and nothing. I have sent a painting to Houston. It's been 2 months and nothing. And what can I say? Hello, Dennis. You don't like my music? Okay, let's continue. I think it's pretty close. I don't like this eraser, but that's the only option I have. Music is just for us, or do you listen to it? Oh, listen to the music. I mean, I love to listen to music while I'm drawing. Okay, hello, Richard. Yeah, thank you so much, Richard. What are you saying, Dennis? The left eye is too low and the cheek is too blurry. I'm gonna check out on that. Something is wrong with one eye. Maybe I should move it a little bit to the left. Okay, you think it's better? A little bit. Thank you. Okay, I think that's it. The only thing I would like to have is a hard eraser. I would like just to clean this here and here really good. Have the highlights. impossible to get to the white of the paper. Okay, that's it. I have to go to get the vaccine. Hello, Carol. Yeah, Carol. Carol, don't get mad. We all know Dennis. Dennis has been with us for with me, my channel, for a long time. And yes, he has a really keen eye to see mistakes. And I take critiques really good. Yeah. Feel free to critique me, okay? Hello, Carol. Oh, it's a fight in the comments. That's good, that's good. Fight, fight, fight. That's funny. I feel that his face is kind of soft. Yes, I get close to the likeness, but not the character. I don't fear him like. I don't feel it. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna be able to. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get the character. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's in the eyes. Yeah. Definitely there is something that is not okay. It's like when we hear portrait painters say that we need to capture the soul. Something like that. And I think my drawing is missing the soul. Anyway, I'm really happy with my drawing. But I gotta say what I think, okay? I gotta say that. Because that's what I see. Maybe there are sometimes some touches that just making it any drawing or painting better. I hope maybe later, I'm gonna be back later here. I mean, not my channel, just later to check out the drawing and see what it's gonna do. Every time that I'm thinking about giving some character to somebody is about making more contrast, maybe making some more, let's say, visible brush strokes, or in this case lines, marks. Okay. I love that this is soft. I'm not gonna make details here. just like that. This is soft. You see this, here's the shadow is really dark, but I'm not gonna make this shadow. I'm gonna just keep the darkness here on the eyes and here. Okay. Oh, so sorry about your problem, your healthy problem, Dennis. What else? That's it, I think. Oh, okay, I gotta go. Oh my God, I just said that I have to go to get the vaccine. I gotta go. I gotta run. Thank you. Bye. Take care, you all. Bye, Monique. Bye, Carl. Bye. Yes. Bye, Dennis. This is charcoal pencil and vine charcoal. My brush, synthetic brush, round brush, and my knitted, oh, where's my knitted eraser? Oh, here. Here's my knitted eraser. And, oh, that's it. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye. Like that. Okay. I'm going to just soften this a little bit. It's just too much. I think that's better. Okay, bye, take care.